why are you quiet?
Why should I speak without reason?
I'm just concerned. I thought you might be fatigued.
I don't need you worrying about me. What about you? You've gotten quiet yourself since Farah disappeared.
That is true. Reed is much more quiet.
That's got nothing to do with this.
That guy Ras, he's a handsome guy.
I guess so.
Very graceful gentleman. Almost a regal quality to him. I suppose a hot-tempered girl like Farah needs an older, more experienced man of the world.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Why is Reed so angry now?
I'm not angry. It's just that Kiel is... he's... forget it.
I was just stating the facts. Farah is already 17 years old. It's natural for love to bloom.
Ah! Shut up!
Reed is angry. finally here.
This is Celestia.
Whew! Celestia! Meredith born here. Grow up here.
And that's Inferia above. It makes me dizzy.
From Celestia, it's Inferia that is the upside down world.
Wow. The colors of the sky and the sea are both different from Inferia. The sun is dark, and there's no wind. But the greatest difference is the air. The air feels different from that of Inferia.
Just like the Cremel Scholar, you are correct.
That's it! The Cremels are different! Are the Cremels that reside in Inferia and Celestia different?
You bet! Correct!
Meredy! You really are a Celestian!
What? I've said that so many times! You did not believe!
How could I believe it until I stood on the very ground!
Hey, are we going to spend the rest of our lives here?
Reed, I can't believe you! We've come all the way to Celestia, and that's all you can say?
Why did we come here? Oh, it's nothing. It's just that we've come so far.
Tired bodies must rest. Let's go to the town of Imen. All will be welcomed. Imen, the place where Meredy grew up. A nice place.
Even if it's your hometown, we are Inferians. Will we be okay?
Not matter. No worries.
Well, staying put isn't gonna help us any. Let's go.
Wheel! Undin Bunkoi!
Are you okay?
Huh? What? I'm okay. This is only the beginning. It's no time to be down.